Well, a stark contrast, if you ever saw one. Believe it or not, that's Kurt Browning, the new men's world champion, all costumed up and ready for some rock and roll.
Well, this is interesting, isn't it? Looks like he's carrying a picture of Katarina Witt. Kurt Browning is a great technical skater. He was the first man to ever do a quadruple jump in competition. I have never seen him do anything this choreographically wild. Very impressive. Your first impression of Kurt Browning is that he's a hot prospect, that he's going to be great. But seeing the improvement and the maturity that he's gained this year, that gonna is gone. This guy is great. He's only going to get better.
Chris Coleman shows he can have some fun up there in addition to competing.
Great. And he jumped over the chair. That's what he's got to do.
What a show by the new men's world champion, Kurt Browning of Canada. And so that's it from this exhibition gala at the World Figure Skating Championships in Paris. For Scott Hamilton and Pat O'Brien, I'm Tim Ryan saying thanks for joining us.
CBS Sports Saturday has been sponsored by Citicorp, because Americans want to succeed, not just survive. Tandy Computers, because there is no better value, meeting America's diverse personal computing needs. And by Michelob. One taste will tell you why the night belongs to Michelob. Coming up next on CBS Sports, don't miss the Final Four preview.